Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Kelly.
And together, we're High Five!
Hi, I'm making some fun pictures of my High Five friends. Well, this is Tim. He's playing the guitar. And this is Charlie, and she's doing some hula hooping. And Kel, she's got some pom-poms, and she's doing some cheering. Yay! And Sun, well, it looks like she's dancing and saying, "It's a beautiful day!" But I guess they'll look more like real people when I put their faces on. So, I've got pictures of their faces right here. Just have to stick them on.
I can make a portrait, a picture of you. I'll make it to remember all the special things you do. Your sunny smile, the way you dance, and when you make me laugh. And if I have the chance, I'll make 100 pictures and make them all of you.
There, that looks pretty cool. Just need to add some colour. Well, Tim likes purple, so I might give him a purple shirt. Yeah. Colour that in there. Beautiful. What about his pants? Some stripy pants. Excellent. Looking good. And some purple shoes. But what about Charlie? Might give her a pink spotty dress. Yeah. Spots all over the place. There. And pink shoes. Nice. It's fun colouring in pictures of your friends.
I can paint a picture of you. I'll make it to remember all the special things you do. Your sunny smile, the way you dance, and when you make me laugh. And if I have the chance, I'll make 100 pictures and make them all of you.
Excellent. Well, I've got Tim in purple, Charlie's got the pink, Sun's got blue, and Kelly has got orange. But I think I can make these pictures even better. Just need some frames. So what frame could I use for Tim? How about a rectangle frame? Nice. Looking good. So it's got straight lines on the side and at the top. Charlie, I might use an oval shaped frame. It's like a giant egg and curves all around the outside. Sun, I know. How about a squiggly frame? Goes around there perfectly. And Kelly, I've got the perfect one for her. How about a heart shape? Nice. It's a curvy shape as well. Curves all the way around the outside. Well, it looks fantastic, but I feel like there's something missing. I've got it. Me! Looks pretty good, but I've only got one frame left. It's a star frame. There we go. There, pictures of all the High Five gang.
Put your arm around Tian. Smile.
High five!
I loved skipping when I was little. I still remember learning. Rope in each hand, swing rope over and jump. Swing rope over and jump. It's tricky to start with, but okay with lots of practice. Skipping, skipping every day. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here we go, looking great. 9, 10, 11, 12. Skipping fast, Peppers! Peppers is fast, but fun.
Trek.
Trek.
Okay, Chet. You've got me. What on earth is in these jars?
Memories, Kel. Sweet memories.
Memories? I don't think so. These jars are empty.
Kel. Have a smell.
All right. Ooh, what a lovely smell. It smells like flowers.
You're right, Kel. That smell helps me remember my grandma's garden. Could you put the garden label on it, please?
Oh, label's cool. Okay. Well, this one's got a picture of a flower garden, so I'll put this one on right here.
Thanks. Now I'll always remember what's in that jar.
Yeah. What other smell memories have you got here, Chats?
Try that one on the end there.
Okay. Ooh, it's another lovely smell. What does it remind me of?
Nobody knows just how the nose knows, but the nose knows how to remember. So don't forget the past. Just one whiff will last from January through to December.
Oh, it's a salty kind of smell. It's a bit like the sea. Oh, and I can smell sunscreen too. Oh, so this must be a going to the beach smell memory.
Right again. Could you stick the beach label on, Kel?
Beach label? Yes, got it. And on it goes. Oh, these are fantastic, Chats, all these smell memories. Can't wait to smell the next one.
Oh, should have warned you about that one, Kel.
Ooh, smells like sticky old socks and sweaty T-shirts.
Yep. That's a getting changed after sport memory.
Oh, it definitely needs a label, Chats. We don't want to smell this one by mistake.
Well, there's the stinky socks label.
Good. I'll put that one on right here. Excellent. Well, that just leaves this jar.
You know, I can't remember what smell is in that one, Kel.
Oh, well, why don't you have a whiff?
Why don't you?
I tell you what. Why don't we both smell it together? Ready?
Nobody knows Just how the nose knows, but the nose knows how to remember. So don't forget the past. Just one whiff will last from January through to December.
It smells like something wet.
Oh, I know what this is. Remember when we went for a walk in the rain, Chats? Oh, this is a walking in the rain smell memory.
I don't think so, Kel. It's a wet dog smell. Remember when that wet dog in the park shook itself all over us? Well, how are we going to label this jar if I remember the dog and you remember the rain?
It's not a problem, Chats, because I've got a rain label right here for me.
And a wet dog label for me.
Yeah, a two-in-one memory smell.
Memories.
Nose today. I can't smell a thing. It's times like this I wish I had a spare nose. A huge, enormous nose. Imagine what you could smell with this. Sometimes when my nose is blocked and I can't smell a thing, I wish I had a spare nose to do the smelling thing. The bigger, the better, I'd proudly hold it high. I'd take a giant whiff at all the smells that pass me by. I'd follow my nose everywhere. I'd let it lead the way with the huge holes on my face. I'd sniff and smell all day. Flowers!
I've just made a black and white movie, like they used to make in the olden days. Now, there's no speaking in this movie. My actions tell the story. Check it out. It's pretty cool, huh? Now, I've already filmed all the actions for the movie, so like waving hello or eating a banana. Now I just need to find some really cool sounds to go with those actions.
Putting on a picture show. Get things ready to go. Actions tell the story now. Add some sounds to give it wow. Sounds and pictures go together. Sounds make actions even better. Putting on a picture show.
All right. Now, the first action I did was waving hello. So, what's a good waving sound? How about bells? Yeah, that's a fun waving sound. Okay, next, I was peeling a banana. Squiro, what about this? Peel, peel, peel. Yeah, that's a good peeling sound. All right, then I put the banana peel in my pocket. So a good scrunching sound, this paper will be good for. Yeah, okay, so next I eat the banana. So I need a good munching sound. Well, hey, I could make that myself. Great. All right. Then I bend down to tie up my shoe. How about this? Yeah, that's fun. And then I bump my head on the table. Bump. And then I get all dizzy. So I need another whistling sound. What about this one? Great. Then I slip on the banana and then fall on the ground. Slip, bump. Great. I've got all the sounds for my film now. Here we go. This is going to be fantastic. Showtime.
Mm, 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 mm. Mm, 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 mm.
Those sound effects really worked. You know, I think my favourite sound was the bird whistle after I bumped my head and I was feeling all dizzy, just before I slipped on banana peel. How did that get there?
Charlie Chaplin, Charlie, like in the old movies. Funny walk, feet out, waddle, cane swinging. Charlie, Charlie Chaplin, Charlie, funny walk, Charlie, Charlie Chaplin, lots of joking, but no talk with a swing of my cane. And a lean side to side. Charlie, Charlie Chaplin, a slip, a trip, a slide. Woo! Must have tripped over my own feet.
I'm making a favourite old recipe. Gnocchi bolognese. Delicious. This is Nonna Polly. She made up the recipe and then gave it to her grandson, Toto, and then he gave it to me to try.
Oh, food! Yum, yum!
Well, just finishing the gnocchi. They're special dough made with potato, flour and eggs and rolled into little balls.
An old recipe, so tasty, delicious. A family favorite that's also nutritious. And I can make it for you. You can make it for me. An old family favorite recipe.
Yum. Lots of tasty gnocchi. Should be enough for the sauce. I'll just check if the sauce is ready. Bolognese sauce, meat, veggies, tomato and herbs all cooked up together. Yum.
Oh, yum, yum.
There we go. I'll just pour the bolognese sauce into the dish. There we go. All in there. Excellent. And now for the gnocchi. Hey, where's it gone? It's very strange how things go missing around here, especially food. Well, I've got the sauce, but nothing to have with it. What am I going to do?
Jip, jip.
Who's that? Oh, the gnocchi's back. But it's all squashed together in one great big potato-y lump.
Jip, jip.
There's that sound again. Someone's left a recipe for me. Grandma JJ's potato pie. Who's Grandma JJ? Looks pretty yummy. Meat sauce and mashed potato on top. Well, I've got the meat sauce and gnocchi is potato dough. Maybe I can put the two old recipes together to make a brand new recipe. an old recipe. So tasty, delicious. A family favorite that's also nutritious. And I can make it for you. You can make it for me. This old family favorite recipe. Ta-da! Bolognese potato pie. Now, to pop it in the oven, go. Open the door. About half an hour should do it. Excellent. Thanks, Grandma JJ.
Grandma Jip Jip, that's me.
Like spaghetti today. See? Wibbly wobbly spaghetti Charlie.
Spaghetti legs. Woo! Spaghetti arms. Yeah! Bendy and twirly. Spaghetti shake. Wibble and wobble. Spaghetti shake. Spaghetti.
Once upon a time, two children, Zoe and Declan, were helping their parents clean up the lounge room.
We're nearly finished. This is the last pile of books to sort through.
And once we're done, I can make my world-famous hamburgers.
Yay.
Time to tidy up and do our jobs. Time to get things cleaner. If we all pitch in, won't take long. Working as a team, oh, it's hard work. It must be done. No other job is this much fun. If we all pitch in, won't take long. Working as a team.
Just then, Zoe discovered an old family photo album.
Look at this photo of Declan and I when we were little.
Hey, what's that picture?
Don't you remember? Oh, that was our first ever camping trip.
That was the day that your special teddy bee-bear had a big adventure. All right, the tent is finally up. I love camping.
Go, teddy bee-bear!
Zoom, zoom, hey, come zoom, on, kids, now look, watch the tent.
Here you go, guys. You must be hungry by now.
Oh, yes. Yay, I'm starving.
Me too. I'll just put teddy bee-bear down for a rest.
Okay.
But it wasn't long before some funny things began to happen.
All right, kids, do you want to help me collect some sticks for the campfire tonight?
Yay!
I'll just get Teddy Bee-Bear. Teddy Bee-Bear's gone!
Oh, no! Teddy's gone! Oh,
don't panic,
Teddy.
Don't panic, he'll be around here somewhere. Look, I'll check the tent.
Where did he go?
Oh, no, Teddy's not in here.
What's happening here?
Oh, hey, who turned out the light?
Sorry, dear.
Oh, dear.
Right. Oh, got my foot stuck in the bucket.
Oh. Look, up in the tree. Mum, Dad, it's Teddy Bee-Bear.
Gosh, how did he get up there?
Oh, don't worry, kids, I'll get him down. Come on, love, give me a lift.
No prob.
So Mum climbed up the tree, and in no time at all, Teddy Bee-Bear was safe back on the ground.
There you
Yay!
Go. Thanks,
Mum. All right, I think it's a photo time. Let's grab the camera. Are you ready, everybody?
Yes. Ready, dear.
Okay, put the timer on. Say Teddy.
Teddy!
All right, let's clean up the campfire site here and then I can make my world-famous hamburgers.
Yay.
Time to tidy up and do our jobs. Time to get things clean. Oh, if we all pitch in, it won't take long. Working as a team, oh, it's hard work, must be done. No other job is this much fun. If we
all pitch in at once, take long, working as a team.
Wow. I'm really glad we've got this photo album to remind us of our first camping trip.
And look who's here. Teddy Bear! Now, what about we fly over there for another great song?
Our time machine is ready to go. Back to the days of old. So if you wanna come with us and climb aboard.
Thank you.